Oh shit! I dropped it. I dropped it. Yeah, I'm fine. Nothing happened to me. Oh shit, I can't stand up though. Too slick. I really fucking sent that one. Compared to us. That's true. Oh, I'm gonna sit down quick. I regret this immediately. Sitting down. I just need a quick break. There? I'll fucking believe you. Shit, I should've went right. I'm gonna fucking slow down for this, definitely. Oh, I'm in neutral, fuck. Oh shit, not good. Yep, I just gotta back up and fucking give it. This should be going well. I can't get a fucking fucker. Almost. Almost died. Oh yeah, I made it. I'm good. you're just fucking sending it. Jesus Christ. I don't have the balls that you do. I guess I do. Yeah. That's what almost got me back there. No, not... Yeah, I think I'm gonna stay at, like, my tires are overinflated, too. Yeah, and then the thing is, I'd rather have, I don't know, there's a lot less chance of your tire blowing out if you keep it up. Yeah, and then the thing is it also protects your rims from getting bent. Usually where I catch up to you at. Also sand, I guess that I have over here too. Through that big part.
first gear for this one. Bit of a climb. Yeah, it was a little steep at the end there. Yeah, that was tough. Send it over the first one. Oh, I got no. I mean, I guess I got air, but not that much. I'm gonna sit down for a little bit. Yeah. Oh shit.
Yep.
I slowed down. At your warning. I saw that. Yeah, and I don't think any of those dirt bikes had fucking headlights on them either. This. I got the front end up pretty good on that one. Yeah, I'm just going through the puddle. I saw you hit that. Like, I don't want any part of that. You got some on my side. Going straight through, middle. Holy shit. It's still greasy. I got a big chunk of mud on my leg. Die. Jeez, just cut me off, why don't you? It is greasy as fuck. I don't know, there are a few spots that are really greasy. I'm not even fucking close to you, dude. Oh, I'm just fucking going slow. I don't know. Oh, shit! Oh, shit, I hit it! I know what happens if I'll try to avoid it. Ooh, the end of that was really steep. Buffalo? I went through the one that you did. The small one. I regret this line. Well, I didn't take your line. I took the line that whacked me with a fucking tree branch at the end. I kinda wish I would've. Sometimes it's just not good to avoid the mud holes. That's true. Where? You fucking liar. Jesus Christ, it's fucking muddy tonight. Yeah, you fucking big fucking liar. I'm gonna say it. problem. Yeah, that's understandable. Oh shit, this is fucking complicated. For you and me, but not for Mr. Beakle. Mr. Beakle matter. I think it just loops around. Because I want to say this probably turns into a mud hole when it's wet. Or maybe there's a tree down at one point. Go that way. That was the main hill that was going down, the one we passed up. No, it was not this. with a like fucking wet hill going down. Yeah, this is steep as fuck. I know. Yup, this is fucking super sketchy. Yeah, fucking rear brake is just locked right now. Well, at least you're in gear, right? Holy fuck. This is, just drop it. This is very muddy. This is fucking muddy through here. That was really fucking sketchy trip. If it, yep, that was genuinely fucking sketchy. Oh, thank God, because that was a little muddy too, at that really steep part. They've added some new stuff since then. Like, I don't think they've updated it on the website. Shit, I was right behind you. Wow, man. Oh shit, the whole thing too. I need to slow down. Hold on. Get her in first. Oh my god. I'm exhausted. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, we can always exit from the parking lot and go on the road too. Oh, okay. you sure? I'm pretty sure this goes to the other parking lot.
Oh shit! Oh, I dropped it.
Yeah, I'm fine. Nothing happened to me.
Oh shit, I can't stand up though.
Too slick. You do.
Hey, I got you. I'm here, bro.
There. Should be a little easier. Oh shit, that's right. Oh, that's in gear.
Got it?
Yeah, I think so. Spilled some gas, but... There we go. That's it? Finally, I'm out of that fucking hellhole. Yeah, well, you had troubles where I didn't. Yeah, I know. Okay. I need to get my fucking brake lever cleaned off here. It's so light here now. Yep, looks like I'm going through that. Yep, I'm in it too. Oh, shit. Yeah, it looks a little soft. Fuck you. Yeah, luckily, I didn't fucking catch anything when I tipped over. Yeah, well, I moved my leg and just let it fall. No point in fucking trying to fight it. Yeah. My knee hurts, though. But that's not from, No. And this is my left knee. And that's not even from the crash. No, it's just I've always had trouble with it.